Four fours and a four-door driver, pull up, everyone pause.
Pull up.
I was in a bando, you was in a party, tryna go home with a whore. Locking off towns with raw, just put down three, now I'm tryna get a fours. Break down the fours and I got about 1,000 stones and hundreds more. Ever since I stacked up five, I never looked back and I stacked up more.
Right, Uncle, today I have another lovely interview for you.
What have we got this time?
Great rapper by the name of Dimzy.
Is he what? Great rapper?
Yep.
And his name is what?
Dimzy.
Who the fuck is Dimzy, please? Oops, you have done it again. You have pissed me off. You have done it again. Oops, you have done it again. I swear down. If I squeeze your throat, you will vomit. If I squeeze your throat, you will vomit. Out of all the rappers in the whole fucking world, this world is big. We live in a big fat world. We live in a big fat world. We have Tyler Temper. We have Professor Green. We have Wiz Khalifa, Lil Wayne. We have big rappers in this world. We have Krypton Conan. Better off your phone. If I suck up, I'll bust your lip. I will bust it. I will smash your battery as well. I'll make you swallow it.
I'm sorry, Uncle.
So where is he now? I know you have already booked him. Where is he?
I'm still waiting for a message from him back. He hasn't responded to my call.
So I cancel my plans for someone I don't know. I cancel my schedule to be here for someone I don't know. Okay, let's just sit down now. Let's just sit down and just wait for this rapper of a human being. Dimzy. What a very shit name. That's a shit name. Who will call themselves Dimzy? That's a whack name. To call yourself a whole rapper Dimzy. I cannot believe this. Where the fuck is he? You're pissing me off. I will nank you.
I've got a message from him here. He said he doesn't want to do the interview anymore. It's long.
Excuse me? Excuse my ass?
So he
just said... Wait, can you repeat what he just said? So are you telling me he's cancelling?
Basically.
So wait, let me get this straight. You booked an unknown rapper that I don't know, who calls himself Dimzy, and now you're telling me he's cancelling. So basically I cancelled my schedule, my outside family plans, for a rapper I don't know, for him to tell me that he doesn't want to do the interview anymore.
Uncle, you're
taking the piss.
It's not my fault.
I will bang you. I will bang you in your ass. I will fuck your ass. I will fuck your ass and spank it. I will fuck your ass and spank it. I cannot believe this. Have you got that thing? Can you track his IP address? Track it. We are going to buck him now.
Okay.
We are going to buck him now. I cannot believe this.
I don't think that's the best Dimzy. Idea. I don't think that's a good idea, Uncle.
Dimzy. Stupid name, foolish name. So you're making Dimzy cancel plans on me. You are a side man. You are moist. Let's go and buck him. Track his IP address. We have to go now. We are leaving now. I don't
yes,
care.
Uncle. Yes, Uncle.
Making me cancel my plans. I will interview him where he is in his house.
Yeah.
I was going to his end and interview him there. Am I a prick? Am I?
No, Uncle.
Let's go now. Yeah, let's go. I cannot believe this. Cancel my schedule, cancel my plans, and dish up to the interview.
But I told you this isn't gonna be a
shut up. I cannot believe this. This is ends, right?
I hope not.
What do you mean you hope not?
Yeah, for our sakes.
Who's Dimzy? Dimza, that is his name, or is it Dimzy?
It's
Dimzy.
It's Dimzy.
Yeah. This is ends.
I don't think he publicizes his.
I have to go and watch Arsenal.
His house number. I don't think he does that.
Where have I seen this place before? Tucson House. 4-4 in a 4. Wait, is it Dimzy or is it Dimzy?
It's Dimzy.
Dimzy. I hope you're not talking about 6-7 Dimzy or.
I don't think there is any other Dimzy.
So this is 6-7's ends right now we are in.
Yep.
Have you got your car keys?
Yes, they're in my pocket, uncle.
Then don't get the fuck out of here.
Okay.
Get a U-turn and get the fuck. Come on! Okay, yeah. The fuck is this? Put me to Dimzy's end. You're taking a piece. Hurry up!
I got the camera.
Shh. I can't believe this. Where's the keys?
They're in my pocket, but
where
I can't get
them. Where's the phone? Where's the keys? I can't believe this. This is Dimzy's end. Why didn't you tell me it's Dimzy? Why didn't you tell me?
I did tell you.
You want me to die young?
I warned you. I tried to warn you.
You want me to die young?
No, uncle.
Nice to meet you, not too much.
What's going around there?
We're just heading out. Where are we going? To buy Auntie Shola lives upstairs. I have an auntie that lives upstairs, so. I have an auntie that lives upstairs in one of these flats. I came to carry some bags of rice. No, it's not me that stole it. I think it was him.
I'm just the cameraman.
It wasn't me that sent the email. Look, I can explain.
I can go, but I'm saying you want to do the interview now. You don't.
I have to go. Come on, let's go. I have to carry some rice.
Let's do this interview, because that makes sense. He shouted me. You was calling me in that bad times.
He's the one that called you. I didn't call you.
I don't have your number.
Stop lying. All liars go to hell. It's not good to lie.
Let's do the interview.
I didn't mean to come here to the accident. I came here. I think my sat nav directed me to the wrong place.
Nothing is going on.
I left my thing.
I'm not nervous. That's what you do when you're in.
No, I wasn't going to
be a man. I think
you
broke my hand. Let's do this, man.
Where should we do the interview?
Right now in the gutter.
We should do it here.
Yeah.
Can we sit down or something, get comfortable? But the weather is cold, I'm freezing. I don't have gloves.
I'm good standing, so you don't see. So.
Should sit down, okay. I haven't got any scripts. Weather is cold, this is going to be my first interview outside in the cold, in the freezing wind. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the one-to-one interview outside in the cold, in the snow. I cannot feel my ass. My ass is frozen. Today we have a special guest who is very intimidating.
Told you, be a man.
You have slapped me like twice now. Why you keep on slapping me for no reason?
You gotta be a man, cuz.
I'm a man. Am I a woman? Can't see. I'm not a woman. Do I have a wig? Yes. Today we have a special guest in our midst. Goes by the name of Dimzy.
You gotta rephrase that, big man.
Oh. Sorry, what's your name? I haven't got my script. You can't really blame me. I haven't got any script with
Dimzy.
Dimzy. Oh, sorry. Today we have Dimzy.
People that say that get shot.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. He's threatening me on live on TV. Okay. His name is Dimzy, as he has, you know, made it clear to you guys. People see that, people that call him Dimzy, they get shot. Anyways. You like laughing, don't you? You just keep laughing. Oh, before you put out the knife.
Oh,
to stab me.
Oh, you're funny, you know.
Can you keep still, please? You keep on making me shook. Yes. Just to make things clear, you know, I wasn't aware what Dimzy it was, you know. My cameraman told me I've got to interview someone called Dimzy. I don't know who that is. I have to do my research for me to know that, oh, it's the same Dimzy from this, you know, 6-7. I wasn't aware about it, so
yeah.
I apologize for, you know, the miscommunication,
yeah.
You know, so, yes. Can you explain to the cameraman who you are, what you do for a living?
Full-time musician. Full-time businessman.
Yeah, a businessman?
Yeah.
Okay. Due to the fact that we're doing an interview outside, you have to wait for public people to pass first.
Public school?
Yeah, people have to pass. Yeah, let them pass.
You alright, mate?
Good, man.
Okay, this is public.
Sorry for the inconvenience.
Community school. Everything's cool.
Yeah, sorry. Come out in here. You say you're a businessman. You do business.
Yeah.
Since when do you do business?
I'm self-employed.
Self-employed?
Sell music.
Do ACN. So ACN. What's that? It's a business. It's a marketing service. I thought you said you're a self-employed businessman. You employed yourself.
Yeah.
How can you employ yourself? Doesn't make any sense.
You employ yourself.
You employ yourself.
You make money for yourself.
So you interview yourself in the job center.
Everything is...
You interview yourself and give yourself your own CV. And you employ yourself. I don't really get it. You have to make yourself.
I don't know about all that stuff.
You don't say you employ yourself. You don't make any sense. Face the camera and ask.
Big man.
I'm not big. I'm small.
Don't get yourself hurt on camera.
Okay, I won't get myself hurt. Okay, so what do you do apart from music and being a businessman? You know, what's made you go into music and be a fitter musician?
It was a hobby.
Oh, yeah, a hobby?
It was a hobby.
Oh, it's a hobby. Oh, for you say my hobby. Yes. So, what is your biggest song you have right now on YouTube?
Let's Lurk.
Sorry?
Let's Lurk. It's got over 7 million views.
Oh, wow. That's good. That's the one featuring gigs, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Let's Lurk, Let's Lurk. Lurk, Lurk, Lurk.
That's what you was doing. You just lurking and you bumped into me.
Lucky is not really a word in the dictionary, so.
Doesn't matter. We got our own dictionary around it.
Oh, you make your own dictionary?
Yeah.
So you can't speak English? You can't use normal English?
No.
Or you can't speak?
Speak our own language.
You speak your own language. You speak in tongues. Right. Okay, so. Speaking of record deals and being famous, would you see yourself getting a record deal with your talents? Because, you know, when I listen to rap music and listen to your music, your own rapping is kind of different. You just create a random words up and down. There's so many words I can't really explain. Like, for example, luck. What's luck? What's luck? It doesn't make any sense. Can you explain what 4-4 in a 4-door is as well? Some people want to know. They don't know what it is. What's the meaning?
4-4 in a
4-door. 4 times 4 in a 4-door.
That's what I'm trying to say.
It's not like mathematics.
If you're involved in these kind of stuff, then you know what it is.
What if I don't want to be involved
then
in
that's
it?
Your problem.
I don't have
for
problem.
You to find out.
You're getting rude to me. I'm trying to interview. I'm not even asking my question. You're getting rude to me up and down.
Listen, mate.
I'm not a mate.
We can either do this interview smooth, or I put you in the headlock, and then I take the cameras off.
Oh, okay. Let's not do that.
What do you prefer?
I prefer for you to cooperate with me and answer my questions like a normal student.
I prefer you to answer normal questions.
Okay, no more questions. I didn't write the script, by the way.
My job is the cameraman.
Sorry?
Yeah, I'm just the cameraman.
Yeah, and I know you're just the cameraman, but you're with him, you lot are together. I don't know, you lot from nowhere. So, it's like, if he's doing something wrong, then you're part of it.
Okay, let's just do the interview, please. Don't intimidate my cameraman. No, I'm not going insurance for
him. He's cool, man. He's doing his job.
He hasn't got life insurance.
It's
me.
But you're going to drive him into a problem.
By the way, no one ever seen your hair before. Can you show our viewers?
Yeah, dreads right now, you get me?
You got that one dreads?
Dreads right now.
Okay, put your hood back.
You get me? Real shit out here.
That's not real shit. That's just shit. Okay.
Next time it's okay. Not going to be me doing that.
Okay.
Next time it's going to be the camera finish.
Oh, okay, everything. Okay. Let's go straight to the... Would you ever sell out and, you know, be a mainstream artist? I think it's quite good to sell out, you know. People always say sell out is not a good thing, but I think sell out is good.
We've sold out at all still.
You can sell out like young girl.
We've sold out at all.
Hmm?
We've sold out at all.
No, I mean sell out and be an artist and start singing up and down. Instead of doing 4-4 and 4-door, you turn into song, making pop music, Taylor Swift.
Ah, no.
You can't do that.
You're authentic.
You sell records
keep
though.
Keep it authentic. That's what we're going to keep doing, what we started doing. We're going to finish it.
Can make a song called All of That featuring Justin Bieber. All of that.
I'll make a tune with Justin Bieber. He can sing all of that. I'll still sing
all of that.
You know what I mean? He can say all of that.
You can make a love song.
All of that.
Yeah, you can. Marketing.
4-4 in a 4-door. No.
It goes well with your music.
Do that though.
How can you do man dirty? How can you do man dirty?
You make your own.
I'm giving you advice on how to make good music.
Listen, mate.
Can't call what you're making right now good music. I ain't call it good music. It's not influential.
So why are you here right now?
I'm here because I thought this, but I didn't know what Dimzy it was. You know, I'm running out of context.
So what number is your auntie living?
What?
What number?
It's my auntie.
Yeah, what number?
You're lying!
I'm not lying. You scared me. I think I wet myself by accident. Can you stop scaring me, please? So, have you got any songs you want? Yeah, it's coming out. You want to release to the viewers?
EP coming out soon. some singles coming out soon, some more videos coming out soon. And some, yeah, more music, more artists coming through.
Yeah. You know you have a very hairy face. It's too hairy. It's quite odd for a human being. Just have so many hair. It's not an insult, by the way. So don't try and do that. Ah, you always do.
No, this time I'm gonna. I'm gonna take your mask.
Oh, you're
gonna be able to see them all.
Oh, okay, okay. I was just asking you. I have hairy face. Part of the question on the script. I was asking you. I have comb. You want to use the comb your face?
Sorry, children, but I didn't really want to do this on camera, but I'm gonna have to.
I'm sorry.